Local story this noon is quite the story. New Hartford police responded to a 911 call last night following reports of a nude man walking into people's homes. Police say 27-year-old Corey Matthews of Rome was seen by neighbors in that area attempting to access houses on Nye Avenue. He was then found later by police in another home down the street, actually taking a shower inside. The homeowners were not home at the time. Matthews is charged with criminal trespass and entering unlawfully into a dwelling.